Hi, everybody. I'm Tommy from Singapore. I attended level 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and 6, and level 9 from Diamond Cutter Institutions. I learned a lot of things from these Diamond Cutter Institutions, and I'm faithfully practicing what I have learned. Before I come to Diamond Cutters, I'm a very angry person. My turnover of the staff is 100%. All the staff that joined me, almost 100% would left me. So end up, I'm very demoralized and have a lot of problems. Because of all this, I become very, very angry. So after I joined Diamond Cutter for level 1 and 2 and 3, I start to understand about my passion in life. I start to understand why I should be in this business and what shall I do. So I start to do meditations and do yoga, and I become very chill. Then I start to see that, oh, I'm doing this business is to help people. So along this way, what I do is I start to push people from the temple who do not have the abilities to think, to make money. So I push them to a place, then I help them to make money. Then I go to Philippines to recruit my first admin girl. He only earned hundreds to $50 per month during that time, and some of them are jobless. I send them to me, I train them out to able to speak better Singlish and English so that they can serve the Singapore market well. So after this, I start to see that my life, my business is not only selling an insurance, but I can help more people. So now my petting of the insurance is no more to money, but is pet to helping people. So for every business I do, I would contribute 5 to 10% to the charity. And all these people that I donated is people who really need it. It's not people who come to me and say that I need the money. No, I only contribute to people who really need it. Then things start to change. Do not know what happens after I start to pack all these things, my business, to charity, helping those poor one and those really need one. My business start to change. I start to have business that is partners that contributing 5 to 10 business a day. Now, last time what we do is only 5 business a month, but now it contributes to 10 business a day from the partners we work. And last time what we only do is Singapore business only, but now my business has extended to different country, and my administrative is done overseas and to help more and more people. Things change because the seed that I plant. And also, I attended another program called Level 9. Level 9 is a place that created me to be very innovative. And they got meditations that help me to think in a different way. And I put all my aiming into an online platform, indirectly create jobs in other countries, and also create more business for myself. All this done is through the seed planting systems. And I have changed tremendously from the systems. And I hope that people from Diamond Cutter can perceive through and make a different impact in life and use the yoga that was taught to us. Thanks for listening, and I hope you all use Diamond System well. Thank you.